Hi everyone, it's Anna with Audacious Changes. Those small daily shifts or hacks that have profound impacts on our overall health and wellness. Today, I want to talk about how we can use two yoga qualities, or the concepts, Sthira and Sukha, to pave the way for a life of balance and joy. Sthira and Sukha, steadiness and ease, strong yet gentle. The literal Sanskrit translation is resolutely abiding in good space. Sounds pretty good, doesn't it? So what does this look like? On the mat, it's those times when our bones and joints are harmoniously aligned, our muscles are free of strain, and we feel the sense of comfort and ease. We could stay there because we haven't pushed too hard. We're being strong, yet we're flexible. We're staying there, that ease in the posture. Off the mat, it's how we shape our lives, what we eat, when we eat, the quality of our relationships, how we're aligning our internal values with what we're doing externally, how much are we listening to ourselves? Are we nourishing ourselves? Are we nurturing ourselves? Are we taking that time? Or are we doing, and everything is on the external, and we're out of balance, we're listening to what other people say rather than taking a stand and being firm? Are we creating this stability so we have that freedom to move? Cultivating these qualities of Sthira and Sukha, or comfort, or the stability and this ease, as we move through each day, the year, the seasons, the times of our life, establishes a firm foundation so that we can fully realize our aspirations, we can accomplish our goals, and we will be able to weather the inevitable challenges and changes, those difficulties that come our way. Tell me, how do you create those qualities of strength and gentleness, the Sthira and the Sukha in your life? Please leave me a comment. I'd love to hear from you. Thanks for watching my video. I'll see you on the next one. Anna Mahan, audaciouschanges.com. Bye.